or should have just frowned?
Yeah, look at this.
What's it say?
8,000 pounds.
What's the bastard done?
Says he wanted for armed murder and robbery.
Huh, you think it's us?
No, it's only one person listed.
Oh. What's he accused of?
Says here multiple stagecoach robberies.
As we've all done.
Bank of Bendigo, Castlemaine, a hotel in Ballarat.
Christ, that's gotta be us.
No, there's only one person listed here.
What's the description?
Oh, it says here 6 foot tall, last seen wearing a blue flannel shirt, and carrying a stolen officer's weapon.
That's me.
So why aren't I mentioned?
I don't know.
So then it can't be you.
Well.
Well, what?
Well, I mean, you are kind of.
I'm what?
You know, the sidekick.
What? But I do all the work. Why am I the sidekick?
Yeah, but. I know, you haven't actually done any killing yet?
That doesn't make me any less threatening.
Yes, it does. You're weak. You couldn't kill someone even if they let you.
I could too.
Could not.
Christ sakes, I could.
Prove it. All right. Next heist, you have to kill someone.
Done.
Sweet. How about that lot over there?
Wait, what?
Yeah, the campers. Kill one of them.
I'm not gonna kill it.
Oh, for Christ's sake, you could. Come on then.
It's okay, just some hunters.
Oh my god, Nick, that scared the hell out of me.
Oh, don't worry, sweetheart. I got your back.
Hey, what the hell? Don't call me sweetheart. What if Jesse can hear us?
Okay. Jeez.
I'm serious, Nick.
Fine. What do we do then?
Well, we're meant to be collecting some wood, aren't we?
Yeah, alright. Hang on. Let me just find my... Jess, are my gloves over there?
No.
That's alright. You can borrow mine.
Mean you no harm. Just be a good old doll and point out old Charlie here where we might find some valuables. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Take the bracelet, come on. Mm-hmm.
So what else?
I don't know. What's in the bag?
So what about this?
Jesse, what's going on?
Zoe, thank God you're here. I was just sitting by the fire, then these two people came up and attacked me.
I'm quite sorry, but it seems your friend here got into a lot of trouble after she decided to attack a pair of innocent hunters.
Excuse me? You're a bloody thief.
So we don't
Look, I'm very sorry. Me and my friend here just came along and she drew a gun.
Watch
I mean,
out, please,
seriously.
Boston stole my
brother. Who told the boss to come on,
shut up!
Jesse, watch out!
No!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. It'll be fine. It'll be okay. Sorry.
Zoe. I'm sorry. I love you.
Kill them.
This is all your fault. If you hadn't have done this, then this wouldn't happen.
Jesse.
Listen, why did you have to lie? Or why did you have to cheat?
Jesse,
If you didn't do it, she wouldn't be dead.
Jesse, I...
Yeah.